1987, still hear about factories and workmen. But if you go back in time, you always find workers in any field. In 1589, the first factory was opened in Genova, Italy. It was the first time in history that a man was compelled to earn a living. And within a century, the first operator of this factory was called a workman. He used to work in the factory by the name of Frassetto. Lucas Frassetto. In 1589, Lucas Frassetto.